It's actually lower than New York City, which has 9 million people. It's lower than other urban areas that surround us. When you put other states that have farming communities and rural areas in, you tend to see lower unemployment rates. If you want to go to a real low unemployment rate, go to North Dakota.